Well, started out at 11:30 last night, leaving for London. Takes about an hour and a half to get to Covent Garden, and then about another hour and a half to do the buying, and then we've got to get loaded up and back to Oxford, unloading our shop in Headington on the way back, and then back here, get all the flowers ready for the girls to get put on show. The market opens at 6 o'clock, and it's a race against time to get everything that we've bought on show ready for 8 o'clock, so that the customers hopefully come in and buy it all early in the morning. Just, I'm filling all the buckets up ready so that when the staff come in at 7 o'clock, they can work through the flowers that we've bought in the night. They have to condition, you know, some they need cutting, and sometimes they need tidying up, banding and sleeving. And then all these buckets will be full up, and all the shop inside, all the pots full up with fresh flowers by 8 o'clock, hopefully, ready for customers coming in. And then also the girls can get on with the orders. They'll have bouquets to make up that have been ordered for delivery this morning. So the first process is to get the flowers out of the boxes into water, and then get it all priced up. That's another big job, of course. And then they can actually start working, making up bouquets for orders that are going out for delivery.
People like fresh flowers, really, really fresh, straight from the market. I think it's very important. And also the fresher they are, the longer they last, so does that as well?
Any flower shop has got variety, in fact, you know, the season changes, but ours, I think, has got more variety than most. So we put a lot of effort into different things that perhaps a lot of ordinary flower shops wouldn't be able to sell for whatever reason. I mean, we sell a lot of Christmas trees, holly, all that sort of thing at Christmas. You know, we do this autumn bulbs, we do bulbs for summer flowering in the spring. So there's always things changing, variety, I think that's without doubt, you know. It's all hard work, even the variety is still physically very demanding, but you get a buzz out of finding new products, even for the same season in a different year, there are new products you find, and there is a buzz out of finding things that are fairly unique. I mean, sometimes the strangest thing, probably our best seller this year, a terracotta earthworm, and we have people taking photographs of them. I mean, how strange is that? But it's our best seller. We have sold in excess of 1,000 in the last 6 months. So when you find a product like that and it sells so well and people think it's fun and they get pleasure out of it, you actually, you know, smile to yourself.
Morning, Richard.
Morning, mate.
How are you today?
Morning. Good, thanks.
Excellent. Right, today we have two AMs.
Any change to this one though,
No.
Right.
Everything else it should be. I've just done the one up for Marcham.
Okay,
would they want AM?
Yep.
So I've got to set that one with you, please.
What about the Eurodrive? Is that next?
That'll be the next one on the list, and so Ellie will be doing that one up in a minute. So.
The best people to deliver to are the old ladies, because they get really, you know, it's nice when they're happy when someone remembers them. You know, sometimes they cry and, you know, it's really good.
People do enjoy working here. It's got a good atmosphere. The relationship between the individual shops is, I think, different to in most retail environments. The staff will go from one shop to another and borrow a pack of bags or, you know, a pint of milk, or, you know, it's very much that sort of atmosphere in here. And I think that's what I enjoy, well, certainly, I think working for myself is the first thing, but I can't see myself enjoying having a career this long in this sort of business in a normal, say, even in a high street environment. It's because it's the covered market that makes it different and interesting. I don't even contemplate retirement, to be honest with you. I think I should be doing this probably till I drop.